MJ, hey! Pete,
are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you?
What's it like knowing you're so far out of your league?
Miss me, now you got... You know what? Forget I said anything. Not even close, Max. As usual. Got it. Now I can get closer. I can damage him if I web the transformer. Jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect.
You thought we had a healthy give and take. Man, have I misread this relationship. Guards up. Need to stun or surprise him. Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little teamwork is achieved, ain't it?
A vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure. Need to get him to drop his guard first.
Need to catch my breath. Take over, Electro.
No problem, Pete.
Assessing this situation accurately. Time to do some damage.
Limber up next time, Spider!
Down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many. Tonight will be your last war.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh man.